This is Cardi Lee, and you are watching 52 Cards, 52 Decks, in 52 Weeks, where I take a look at a deck per week in 2019 and highlight one card per week. This week...
Hello, and thank you for tuning in to my next installment of 52 Cards, 52 Decks. This is our week 13, where we're going to be taking a peek at our King of Spades from the Talons Allegiance deck. This is a super fun deck that... the Ellusionist playing card company put out. Let's go ahead and take a look at our King of Spades. You can see that the King of Spades is completely unique and custom. He has some traditional elements to him, of course the crown and the beard, but he is quite stylized. A lot of this deck is quite playful, and you can tell if you look closely that it is kind of harkens back to like the days of comic books, where there's the shading is done with little dots. And they're using bright orange and this kind of electric blue throughout the entire deck. The king itself is pretty cool looking. He's got blue eyes and he's got a lightning bolt on him. Love it. Really fun. The backside of the Talons deck is this awesome owl holding a lightning bolt in his claws there. The little plus signs all over the back of the cards. And that lightning bolt, once again, says Talons on it. You can see that pretty easily. The cards themselves are really nice. I think it's B stock. I could be wrong. I'll make a note if I am. And it was printed by the USPCC. Pretty great. They feel nice. They feel like regular bicycle cards. The border isn't too thick. Of course, I can't fan very well. But let's take a look at that tuck box before we dig into the rest of the cards. Tuck box itself says the Talons Alliance, UK, US, designed to deliver impossible powers playing cards. The thing that's funny about this, again, is that the whole campaign around it, it wasn't a Kickstarter campaign, but the advertisement around on the Ellusionist's website has kind of a tongue-in-cheek humor to their delivery of this card deck. They call this Hot Rod Orange and Lightning Blue, I believe. The side says dexterous and deadly, just like a bird of prey might be. It's got that cute little target on the side. California, USA. They are based up in San Rafael, California. Produced by Ellusionist Playing Card. And Ellusionists have been around since 2001. More ad copy down there on the bottom. And it says Talons on the top. Opening it up, more of that kind of comic book style, like superhero Talons collaboration is what it says. So pretty cool. Put those guys up there. You've already seen the backs. Let's take a look at the rest of the courts. Our Ace of Spades has that cool looking eagle on it. It's not an owl anymore. It's an eagle, but he's also swooping in kind of old newspaper style to grab a lightning bolt. Our twos, ooh, got two nines of spades. 2 through 10 is fairly standard looking. They're not exactly standard, but they are obviously spades. Nothing surprising there. The queen and the jack of spades looking pretty cool. They still have their lightning bolt design as well as that cool earth design on the jack. Nice bold diamond, kind of squarish diamond, moving through the jack. And again, pretty cool looking mirror design, color work throughout is gonna be that blue and that orange. King of clubs. Again, the kings have the blue eyes, queens carrying, this one's carrying a feather, not a flower. And then this guy's got a saw, it looks like. And then scrolling back, ace of clubs, again, kind of a bold pipped ace. Our King of Hearts is still a suicide king. Fun. And then our Ace of Hearts actually has a wrench with a little owl on her belly. And then our Jack of Hearts. Scrolling back towards the end, our Ace of Hearts again is kind of a nice bold pip there. Goodness, I'm falling over. And then for our Jokers, get this guy tidied up. And our Jokers, they're not identical, but they do look fairly similar, just the placement of that Joker stamp. And then finally, a double backer. I think these would be really nice for Magic because they do feel really good and each card is fairly recognizable as the card it is supposed to be. All those courts do harken back to the regular old bike courts. This is a fantastic deck. I really like the feeling of it. I think it's fun. And I hope to see you guys next week for my Ace of Hearts.